Just 10 minutes later and only 2 miles away, deputies were called to a second unrelated shooting. Deputies say it started as a road rage incident near Northeast 14th Street and Broadway Avenue. Deputies are investigating reports that the incident started when a motorcyclist cut off another driver in traffic. Investigators say the situation escalated to gunfire and that a man was shot in the arm. The victim is now being treated for non-life-threatening injuries.